Sunday. The 30th. Oh. Okay. Let's go, baby. Hold on. I'm gonna lock the door. Let's go. That truck is gone. Let's put this in here. We're not going anywhere in the car, baby. Gamma's just gonna put that in there. No, we're not going. We're not going, baby. No, he thinks we're going to the P-A-R-K. Come in. Come in, we're not going. We're just walking. Which way do you want to go? This way? You want to take a little longer walk tonight? We've been shut up in the house all day. Grandma's been losing her mind with this itchy. Breeze feels good. A longer walk, hey baby? Give somebody something to talk about. I wonder if Amelia's Memorial Day parade was today or if it's tomorrow. I never asked Jeff when I talked to him last night. Baby. I'm getting out of breath. There is that. I don't know if that's a pony or if it's a dog. I decided we're gonna take a walk to the park. I did absolutely nothing in the house today except for sit on the computer and the phone. And itch. That's about all I did today. I really thought a cold shower would have helped my itching more than what it has. And it hasn't done anything. Come on, baby. Let's go. Come on. Come on, walk. Almost tripped me. Oh, gosh. Oh, I can't stand this. Crazy. Absolute craziness. Let's go, baby. We'll try calling Jackie tonight. Come on, let's go. Guess who's at the park? Buster, let's go. See, Bruce is at the park. Oh, gosh. I didn't take a tissue with me. That's stupid. Of course, I wasn't planning on coming to the park. Mm. There's Bruce!